She plays her loneliness into the night, in an alley dampened with an earlier rain. Shadows cast by the street lamps contain the essence of her outpouring of pain. Standing against the alley wall, strumming her misery into a woeful melody, life has not treated her fair. Her life has become a daily painful parody. Melancholy notes hollow in their sound, feelings of withdrawal and loss, missing what yesterday contained when the hands of fate and time gave her life a toss. A severed childhood with one fatal blow left with her guitar and memories precious. A soul drifting on an emotional tide, a pain leaving her accosted and breathless. Solitary moments that transcend her emotional limit, sheltering deep, seeking a place to hide, shielding her heart from reality's blatant piercing pain, letting her fingers strum the hurt from deep inside. Abused in the guise of compassion and love by those that should have been her salvation, an outsider longing for someone to care, not just an appointed obligation. Labeled a runaway, just one of many, abandoning the concept of family and home, searching for those years lived in yesterday. Now, a statistic with a survivor's need to roam. Hear the prayer within her song, seeking a release from the weight bearing down, as she plays to an audience of none, waiting for the day peace will be found.